Mike Kelly is 1 for 18, so winning the game.